This morning, my wife and I caught a flight from Dallas to Nashville to prepare for upcoming surgery to repair a persistent problem which has been bothering me for many years. I had a coronary artery bypass graft about 4 years ago. After that surgery, the bones of my sternum, my chest, did not heal properly. Being an ophthalmologist and being familiar with medical procedures, I've been researching this problem for the past 4 years. Search after search really turned up nothing. My own internist was looking and came across a YouTube video that Dr. Reddy had produced. So after the research was done, I realized that he's on the cutting edge and his designs were pretty much ahead of what other people were doing.
The challenge with these patients who have sternal nonunion is that they're kind of orphaned. Orthopedists don't typically operate in this realm, and many cardiothoracic surgeons are so focused behind the sternum that the sternotomy becomes kind of a forgotten entity. So today, Dr. Fishkind is going to undergo what's called sternal reconstruction or sternal plating.
He asked me for a CAT scan of my sternum and ribs. He and the company created a 3D image. It was my sternum and my ribs. And he was planning this procedure individualized for me.
These plates simply allow us to bring the two halves of the sternum back together, and along with titanium screws that go through the bone, allow us to rigidly fix the bone and make it solid once again.
Recovery from surgery was actually faster than I had anticipated. So I was discharged literally the next day after the surgery, which I think is somewhat unheard of. After going through all of this, on the first post-operative day, he was kind enough to actually present me with a model of my chest and the plates as they are positioned in my chest. And it's quite the memento.
The real philosophy that is not only mine but permeates our entire practice is that we treat patients like we would want our family treated. We put them first. We have to find the right solution for the right patient with the right technology.